In Florida, if a party is going to file a dissolution of marriage proceeding, they must allege that at least one party has been a resident of the state of Florida for at least 6 months prior to filing. If the parties have minor children, or if the case involves minor children, then home state jurisdiction is also looked at. Home state jurisdiction would be that the child has resided in Florida for at least 6 months prior to filing.